everyone. So this is a Facebook only video. This is not going to go public. This will remain unlisted. Anyone who is on my Facebook page or views my Facebook page or likes my Facebook page, Blue Octopede, will be able to see this video. So I found a temporary replacement in the form of a rubber band. I found a sewing machine repair store that has belts, but unfortunately they were closed, so I just thought, well, I'll use this rubber band because it's the same size and the same shape as the belt that came out of Cricut, this one. But this is, like I said, a temporary replacement. The problem with rubber bands is they stretch too easily, they get hot too easily, and they will snap apart and break after a few uses. But what I've done is I went ahead and put the belt in just to make sure that everything is working okay. I re-lubricated some of the gears, cleaned them up just a tiny bit because I didn't want to mess around in there too much. So I am going to press play and show you how everything in here moves and how Cricut's working.
We gotta find